Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, one God. Amen. I just would like to contemplate for the next few minutes about the creation in three points. The first point is the creation proves the kindness of the Lord. I imagine that if I'm building my house and I need to go to another house for the time of building the new house, I wouldn't think much about the facilities and how luxury is this transit house to be, because I'm building a new house. For the Lord, the earth and what is on the earth is just a transit, is a period of time that human beings are spending some time and then go home to heaven after that. So it is a transit place or a transit house. And look at the Lord in building this transit house, what he has created in the universe, so beautiful and so lovely. And this is the kindness of the Lord, and this is the first point I would like to mention, that the Lord is very kind and is full of beautiful thoughts and beautiful feeling, kindness. He loves us so much, so the transit house is so beautiful. It let us imagine how heaven would be if this is a transit house. What heaven would be. The Lord says that in heaven there is all joy, there is no more sadness. So we know very well as Christian people that heaven is a lovely place to be. Second point I would like to talk about is the universe has been used by many people over the life of the earth in contemplating in the Lord. One of them is David in Psalm 19, when he said that heaven and the universe is speaking loudly of the greatness of the Lord. This is Psalm 19. And after that, St. Paul, after probably 1,500 years of David, he again said that in Romans chapter 1, he said that the creation of the Lord is shouting loudly of the beauty of the Lord. And this is the reality when I go to sit in front of the ocean in one lovely evening and I see the sunset, I cannot stop my mouth praising the Lord and said, how lovely you are, Lord, in all your creation. Third point I would like to also contemplate on, in all this creation is going to end, and this is what the Bible is telling us. All the beauty of the earth is going to end one day. All the stars, all the galaxies, everything is going to vanish at the last day, because the Lord is taking us to heaven, a new house over there. And it reminds me when Jesus, the disciples were very much astonished by how beautiful the temple is at the time when Jesus was on earth. And they told him, come here, look into the temple. And he told them, don't be very much astonished and saying wow about things here on earth, because everything here is going to vanish and you are going to go to heaven. So we have to have this balance. The universe, the creation of the Lord here is so beautiful, but it is not as good as heaven, and it will end one day. Glory be to God forever. Amen.